Welcome back, guys, in another tutorial. And on this tutorial, we're gonna do a tutorial on this tank, which is the Altay. I don't know how you pronounce that. I'm not Turkish, okay? But anyways, the reason why I said I'm not Turkish is this is pretty much the new MBT of the Turkish Army. Yeah. It is made by the defense, Turkish defense company, Otokar, which sounds like Orukar. Anyways, it's a lot of probably in first person view. You will look at it in the front, just some regular Western design tank. You know, an engine on the back, a big turret. A crow system, some smoke launchers in there, and sights on top of the turret. Yeah, pretty much some regular Western design of tanks. Yeah, actually, let's immediately get to the tutorial.